condition here. Is it permissible for somebody to make an oath and use the word insha'Allah inside of the oath?
The word insha'Allah means that if Allah wills, so if I use it and break whatever I used it with, I did not lie. I did what Allah willed. Because, for example, I will bring you tomorrow 5 chickens, insha'Allah.
Okay.
If I do not bring them, I would not be considered breaking my word or promise, because Allah didn't will it. If Allah willed it, it would have happened.
Sure.
So therefore, scholars say, whenever insha'Allah, meaning if Allah wills it, is used with an oath, it doesn't take place if a person breaks it. So if I say, wallahi, I will come tomorrow and have lunch with you, insha'Allah, and I did not show up, do I have to expiate for my oath? The answer is no. But if it has to be connected, I cannot say, wallahi, I will come and have lunch with you tomorrow, and then have a pause, and then say, inshallah. No, this is not unacceptable,
okay,
because it's not